I've never really looked at it.
Barnum Road. Yeah. Barnum Road. Heading down to the river, guys. About to tear them up. Saturday morning. Barnum, West Virginia. It's supposed to start raining in a couple hours, so we're going to try to get a little window fishing in. See y'all in the water.
Guys, I got a nice fish on, like, second cast on the Berkeley Gulf. Just slammed it. Oh, he's out there jumping. Yeah, hopefully he stays on. I'm recording myself right now. Jimmy's trying to fix his pole.
Look at the bow in that puppy.
It's right along the bank right here.
Beautiful morning out here on the Potomac. Here he comes. Hopefully he don't shake off. Nice one. Nice trout. Jimmy, record the rest of this, man. So I can get it in the net without losing it. There's a nice one. Oh yeah, that's nice. There you go. Smashed it.
Smashed that chartreuse gulp.
Good job.
Right off the bat.
Oh yeah.
About 14. Good thing hanging out of his mouth.
Yep.
He wanted that puppy. Man, he freaking swallowed it.
That's how we do it. Catch and release. Heck yeah, there's one, buddy.
Guys, got number two on the Blue Fox spinner.
Eating tree.
Feels like a nice one, too.
Yeah, it's nice. Not bad. Definitely a nice one. About 15. Moving up there, Trey. Super. Good job.
Number two. A little bit bigger this time around.
Yeah, it's a West Virginia trout.
Number three on guys on the Blue Fox spinner again.
Good job, Trey. That don't look as big.
No, it don't feel as big, really.
Yeah, just a little MD trout. Good job, Trev.
Guys, got number five on this morning.
You don't feel too bad. Not too bad. I can't tell
what he looks like yet.
Yeah, it's not a bad one at all. Not at all. Try
There was another nice West Virginia trout. Yeah, another 15 incher. Good job.
Yeah.
Yep, good job, Trey. That's how we do it.
Yeah. Got number 6 on, guys. Starting to turn on a little bit here. He absolutely hammered the piss out of it. Feels like a nice one too. Might be getting ready to jump.
Good job, you're smoking them West Virginia trout. Good job.
Got corn in his mouth. Yeah, dude. Jimmy's got his first one on. Missed it like 3 times. It really wanted it bad. Got number 2 on. Get too much tension in your life.
Maybe.
We got a double, guys. Yeah. We got a double. Mine feels like a nice one too, but I ain't seen it yet.
Double trouble.
No, I'm a little guy. Is it?
Hurry up. I'm trying. I got.
Bring him in?
Huh?
Want me to bring him in to you?
Yeah. Yeah. Trick daggers with the double. Nice one, Jimbo.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, boy. Yeah. It's a real nice looking one. Hey, grab this real quick. Yeah, get him out of there, Trev. Good job. That's some good catching.
Jimmy's got number four on. He's got one on up there too.
Yep.
Jimmy's got number five on. Another little Marylander.
Jeez. That guy probably keep that thing too.
Huh?
I said that guy'd probably keep that little tiny thing too.
I'd say.
The shit?
Got a line in it.
Yeah, he does.
Using string.
Got number eight on, guys.
Oh, now he feels pretty decent. Yeah. Here. I think you're gonna make me do everything.
Yeah, good job, Trey. That's another dandy right there.
We got number six on. Number six.
You can get him yourself since you want to keep doing that.
Number six. Yeah.
Well, guys, it's time to go to the gym again.
I got the victory today, 8-6. We only caught 14 total today, but still a good morning fishing. Missed a bunch. Jimmy probably missed about 10 at least.
Last cast right here.
See if he can get one. It. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. See you next time.